Get Sports Focus is presented by Dr. Ting Sports Medicine and Orthopedic Surgery.
Being at St. Francis Lancer, it's all about history and the people that came before us.
We tried to pride ourselves on the tradition of winning CCS and playing for each other. That's what St. Francis football is about, tradition.
The WCAL is incredibly tough. We have a patch on our jerseys that says WCAL because we're so proud of our league.
And the coaches treat you like one of their kids, so they're going to always look out for you in a classroom, on the field, anywhere else. If you need them, they're always there.
I'm excited, man. Off-season training's gone so well, and I feel like our team has like gotten so much better and stronger since last year. I'm really looking forward to this season.
We have a really, really athletic defense. We got tall ends, and all our DBs are really quick. Our guys with their hand in the dirt are strong, and we all are pretty well synced. So we know and we trust each other that one person's gonna do his job. Every man next to is gonna do their own job. And
I want us to be legendary. I want to be one of the only undefeated teams to come through this school and win a state championship.
First, man, I seen you chuck that guy in the end zone. I don't know who it was, but we gonna know in 48 hours when that film come up. You are the playmaker of the game.
Focusing on that, and I got confidence in my guys. I know we're gonna show out.
Absolutely. Hey, man, well, congratulations. We got an award for you today, and we have never imitated nothing. This is all original. We got the MVP award for Mr. Bennett. Absolutely.
Alongside Bennett Williams, Patrick Calcagno, DeMario Jackson, Darian Elzey, Trishon Bishop. I love playing with them. We all grew up together. Just playing with your brothers. You never want to let your brothers down back there, so you can always do your job, communicate, play with heart, because you know they always got your back. But it starts all in front with the D linemen putting the pressure up there, and we got the easy job, make the plays.
I mean, these really are all my brothers. I know all these kids, and I've known them for a while. It's just playing for each other. Playing with each other and just having fun. I mean, that's what football is right there.
I think the regular season went really well. You know, we accomplished what we wanted, the back-to-back WCL champions. You know, everyone's improved a lot, and especially the younger guys, the sophomores, the juniors, they've all stepped up pretty well.
Started off the season, I mean, we had high expectations. We wanted to go undefeated. That was the goal. And so I think, you know, every week we've improved, we've gotten better, and you know, beat Bellarmine at, that for the first time in 11 years. And then the next week we lost to Sarah, and that was our, that's our outstanding loss. So.
Epic Bowl. Let's talk about that. That was one of the big wins for you guys this season. What was it like out on the field?
I mean, I think that showed, you know, we're always going to be able to fight through adversity. We came, you know, down 10-0 at halftime, and you know what, we believed in each other. We believed we could do this. That was kind of our mentality. And we came back second half stronger, and it was a battle all the way through. But I think that really showed our, you know, resilience and ability to overcome adversity. So. Kind of strengthened us as a team, and I think it's given us a good boost coming into the playoffs here.
All right, Allie Williams with the Get Sports Focus here with Jaden Harris. Let's just talk defense, man. Only 10 points for Valley Christian. What did you guys do to hold him?
Yeah, I think we just stayed in our lanes. You know, we kept our minds clear. We did what we had to do, and we just came out strong because, you know, everything was on the line. We just worked as a team, and we just came out on top.
I mean, we're doing well. I know that Sarah lost kind of stings a little bit, but we're doing well. I think it humbled us. We're really trying to finish out the year strong. It's not necessarily how you get there, it's how you finish.
Brandon Baines over here. We're just one quick question. What do you take from this win, the whole season, and bring it forward heading into the final rest of your season as well? Matt already gave us a little answer. Why don't you finish it off?
Hey, let's finish strong, y'all.
Yes, sir.
Let's finish strong. Let's get this W next week. Man, that's all I gotta say right now.
Short and sweet, and we would like to just hand you our First Place Inc. winner's plaque right there.
I'll miss a lot about playing football. High school football is the greatest form of football.
I mean, I learned a lot about myself, a lot about teamwork, how to work with other people, how to better myself through others.
I wanna say to my parents how much I love them. So grateful that they let me play football. So grateful that they let me go to St. Francis. I'm just happy about all that. So,
yeah, this is my last ride, and I'll be done with football after this. So, I'm looking to just finish out, no regrets, and for every play, every down, like it's my last.
I'm gonna miss them a lot. You know, they're a great group of guys. They're a bunch of talented guys as well, and you know, I'm just gonna miss them. Miss them next year.
And I realize if you ask me how I'm doing, I would say I'm doing just fine. I would lie and say that you're not on my mind. But I go out and I sit down at a table set for two. And finally I'm forced to face the truth. No matter what. Not over you.
Not over you.